All right, people, it is day two of Maryland. We're just scoping out this wetland here for tonight's shining. And while doing that, we actually happened upon a little green tree frog. I don't usually see these guys during the day like this, randomly. Let's put them on this tree. Oh, maybe not.
Put them on this leaf.
Put them on this leaf. Very cool. I don't get to see these up in New Jersey. They are in very southern New Jersey. They just recently got discovered there. But pretty cool. Don't typically get to see these things. I do when I'm down south, though. So I'm going to update you throughout the day. But things have been hot and steamy. I think tonight's going to be a good road cruising night. So we'll see if we can turn anything up. It's freaky.
Till the break of dawn.
Till the break of dawn. Alright, it is just starting to get dark. We just met up with Justin, aka MF Herp, and we're gonna see if we can cruise on the roads tonight. And I imagine if we don't find anything crazy, this video is gonna be linked with tomorrow's, but that'll be something we figure out when we get there. So let you know if we get anything. Alright, we just had a car blaze past us and hit this copperhead, which Jordan says was already dying, so at least it was, I don't know. That car would have hit you too, Jordan.
Yeah.
Screw that.
I was a jerk.
Yeah, that freaking sucked. He came within like 2 feet of my car. Anyway, we're gonna move this off the road, keep moving.
Oh my lord.
What?
Oh, is that a worm?
Looks like an ugly ass worm.
Yeah, what happened to this guy? Little worm snake? Oh, he's poking me. This thing actually might be like the first worm snake with SFD ever. All right, we cruised another snake. Oh, it's teeny.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I didn't expect
look at
it to
that.
Be. I thought like a water snake.
Yeah. Look at the size of a copper. Look at that itty bitty baby. That's so cute. I don't really see, whoa. I don't see much of a yellow tail. Oh, he's missing an eye on one side. Look at that. Yeah, he's missing one eye.
Whoa. Wild.
He's acting like a copperhead. Cool. Should we tell Justin or just move it off?
I'm sure you see him. I'm just gonna take a little quick.
Yeah.
Video.
All right. Well, to keep things interesting, we're gonna make Justin cruise a little cobra. Rubber cobra picked up at Walmart today. We're gonna keep cruising and see what he has to say about this later. All right, we got Justin coming here. Let's see what he thought of our cobras.
He almost gave me a heart attack.
Did you see all these cobras crossing, man? All right, we got a Decay's brown snake crossing the road here. These guys are fairly common in certain areas. Maryland, I'm sure, being one of them. Parts of the Piedmont and certain areas in New Jersey, they're pretty common. Same genus as the red-bellied snakes, Steroria. Pretty cool. We're gonna move this guy off and keep going.
Comes my way.
What you got there, Jordan?
Oh, I got a cat. Real nice Siamese, I believe.
Anybody lose him?
You know, I think that's my grandmother's cat.
He's a good one.
Hey, buddy.
I don't want to touch him.
Made me work for you, didn't you?
They're just really deep.
Yeah, I don't really do much.
Look at those ticks on his ears, though.
Damn, don't they eat ticks?
Yeah.
Well, that's Delmarva for you. In a nutshell. It looks like they're all dog ticks. All right, well, we'll leave him alone. Ooh. You want to move him out real quick?
It's not good.
I just think that makes it cooler.
Yeah.
I just put him on the side now.
Just playing dead while standing.
All right, people. We are just waiting for dark right now. After sleeping and whittling away most of the day doing nothing, we have waited out the heat, and it's kind of starting to get dark now, so we're going to do some road cruising again and some shining, and we'll see what we can do on this new day. Hopefully it goes well.
All right, first snake we've cruised tonight is a little rat snake. Good enough size to give us a small heart attack with what we're looking for. Pretty cool. Here, would you mind just put him off the road real quick? Thank
you. Which
way
was he going?
That your side.
Okay.
That way, yeah. Thanks. Well, things are moving tonight. Not long after, got this nice copperhead. I gotta say, I love copperheads. Hold on, he's gonna go off. Let's put him on the side he's going on.
Little scoot. Scoot, scooch.
It's a wiry bugger. All right, we're gonna move this guy off the road and well, he's basically moving himself, and then we're gonna go. MF Doom here.
MF Herp.
MF Herp with the big old rat snake. Weird to see an adult at night like
this. Yeah,
yeah.
But he's crossing pretty weight. Gave me a heart attack when I saw him.
Nice.
Yeah.
All right, first snake in a few. It's a nice ribbon snake. Same genus as a garter here. You see it's got the stripes and stuff. A lot more vivid though. And they typically have, well, pretty much always have this spot in front of the eye. They're longer and they move through a lot more aquatic environments, eating frogs and things like that. Down here, it's gonna be a common species, but, and also areas back home, but I always like and enjoy seeing these guys. All right, cool. We're gonna move this guy off the road and keep cruising. All right, next snake is a little copperhead. Deemster just cruised.
What's up?
Cool, never mind.
They got an attitude down there.
Copperhead's everywhere.
All right, did you have a meal in it?
That big one must have.
All right, another copperhead. These guys seem to be present on this road. Oh, twitchy guy.
They're all so angsty.
Dude, almost every copperhead I see is so anxious. It's like pygmy rattlers. They're always just ready to beef.
Right here's a weird find, a blue crayfish. It's molting, I don't know if that's why it's blue, but check that out.
blue crayfish. How strange. Weird.
Come on. Go on. Come on, Michael Jordan. Let's see. Big jump. Big jump. Come on. I guess we'll leave you here. All right. We've been shining. Just shined up this box turtle. Not exactly a looker, but always nice.
Gonna make a nice addition to my collection. I didn't know it could jump.
These guys taste good. Yeah, but with the gang. All right, it's like 4 a.m. We just cruised home. This baby little copperhead. Look how small this thing is. That's teeny. And he wants my foot. Okay, if you hold the light, I'm gonna put my hand near him for. Like, look how small that is. What a cute little thing. Look at that little tail. Little yellow tail. For those that don't know, they use that little yellow tail for what's called caudal luring. They make it look like an inchworm or something. And they lure in lizards and frogs and they just chomp them. I like how we came up on him. He just decided I'm gonna go on the complete opposite side of the road.
Oh, anyway, now he's just gonna go right down the road.
Weird to see a snake crossing so late. Hey, copperheads are really aggressive. Sarcasm, by the way. Look at this. Copperheads climbing.
Super venomous copperheads. So deadly. So deadly. They're just out to get you.
Yeah.
As this little guy just crawls, goes along his merry way.
That's hilarious.
Okay, well, I'm officially a zombie. Unicorn hunting, aka looking for a Maryland rainbow snake, is not happening right now. And this will probably be the last night we're out on this trip. So, one day the grind will continue and we will continue to wick years off our life, destroying our bodies, trying to find this rare snake for whatever reason. So, we're gonna go to bed, see what time we wake up, and, I don't know, maybe the stars align and we cruise one more night, but, I think this will probably be the end of the video, so, if that's the case, thanks for watching.
And until then, see you later.
See you next time.